Hi everyone, my name is Kgodisho Mowa, and in this class I'm gonna be showing you how to make plastic wrap effect inspired by I'm gonna be focusing more on the application of textures in this class. So I'm gonna share with you how to make your textures look realistic and applying them on different photos to make your artwork look cool. So let's get right into it.